Well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. What a shame, the poor groom's bride is a rape. I chime in with, haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of, oh, well, in fact, well, I look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Well, in fact, well, I look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the champagne. I chime in with, haven't you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. Haven't you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of